cut the circuit boards, and then cut the outline.
You can
do that, but what you need to do in that point is take note of your X, Y, Z coordinates.
Okay.
Where you set, or actually your X, Y coordinates. Your Z is not that important, but your X, Y coordinates.
Mm-hmm.
Take note of that.
Yeah, the Z is just the height, right?
Yeah, but if you change the tool, you need to reset that anyway. Yeah.
Make like four boards after him, and then make all the boards for the X and up.
Yeah.
Y.
But actually, for this one, later on, if you've got a couple of different combinations, but then you make them all the same boards.
No.
But the main point here is that even though it's probably easier to quicker to do that, well, I want you all to do this.
Yeah.
So that's why.
Yeah. They say you need two or three pieces. Right?
Yeah, and actually, if you think about it, if you later on for your final project need five of the same type of circuit board,
yeah,
you just can make a drawing with five of the same circuit board.
Copy paste.
Yeah.
If you want copy it, do five.
Yeah. Because it takes a turn.
Yeah.
The edge that's outside doesn't have to be a certain width.
What do you think?
Anything else?
I guess you have to have that border, but
just this.
This, and to calculate. Yeah. So what it does here, just to be the idea. Now, we talked about cut depth before.
Uh-huh.
Now there's a few more things here. You scroll down a little bit. And now we've got. Our tool diameter has increased, but now we've got cut depth and stock thickness.
Mm-hmm.
Cut depth is how deep it will cut each pass.
Mm-hmm.
Because it can't cut down in one go.
It's too deep.
So it says here, okay, cut depth down. We cut down 0.6 millimeters in one go per pass, and then
the
thickness of the material, including a little bit of overcut, because I think the material actually 1.6 millimeters thick. That's the standard circuit board thickness. Mm-hmm. 1.6 mm. So 1.7 overcut a little bit.
Yeah.
So we can cut the things out.
Mm-hmm.
Take out.
Okay. So now I need to go to the X, Y, Z home and sock.
No.
Sorry. This job.
Actually, we changed the tool, so the tool is now high up again.
Mm-hmm.
So now it's actually moved to X, Y, Z 0. I foresee a problem that is probably going to get some people. Because if you go to X, Y, Z 0, Z jog, and then you set the height of your tool to 0, it's going to go 2 millimeters deeper than what you set, which is quite a bit. So it knows it's at an, because the location is absolute.
Yeah.
So if you set your jog height, the height at which you move, if you set your tool to the top of the material at that height, it thinks the material is actually 2 millimeters lower than that.
Okay, because the jog height is 2 millimeters higher.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
So it goes two passes, or three?
Two.
Six.
Three. Okay, 1.7. Do check.
Yankees to a different book.
Yeah, exactly. Think like a Yank.
Yeah.
Backman? Or?
Yeah. To 11.
Nú varst að klippa í gegnum þetta ekki, þannig að hann skast út, já. Það var eftir, það mann átti rétt fyrir 2 í það ekki.
Hvað?
Að klippa út. Skurður. Eða hvar var rastring og hvar var...
Maður þetta meira að heisa það?
Já.
Ég nota stærri heisum til þess að skera
þetta.
Stærri heisum til skjóta.
Það 64.
Já, 164 og 132.
Já, til að rasta.
Nei, til að skera út.
Já, 132 til að skera, já, skera út. Og 164 til að rasta ekki.
Jú, jú, jú.
Já, það það sem ég var hann að segja. Því snerið við fyrir mér.
Nei, hei.
En það akkur þinn segjum, sko.
Já, ok. Það vídeo fyrir listur á netinu.
Já. Það var alltaf smá.
Já, meðan sem ég að skrifa hann eitthvað hjá mér. Bara minna á.
Já, ég sé það náttúrulega bráð með það, en ég stóra þessu. Líka hér.
Það var ekki hægt að gera neitt úr þessu vídeohöndi, það er eins og að horfa á sjóviki.
Er hann að finna fæðiskoflu með
það? Jú, hann er að spjalla á einhverja...
Then you have to glue that super together. Probably won't be there.
Big little thing here now.
Fiberglass.
Yeah.
Þá var ég nú að gera ykkur grip.
Hannaði þú þetta þess að teknaði þú?
Já, já, það er þess.
Nei, þetta er hérna USB
rásinn
sem við höfum alltaf að pröfa að gera.
Ok.
Flott. Takk.
Hanna. Svíli smá.
Já.